pharaohs were considered half man and half god. One of the most famous pharaohs was King Tutankhamun. He became king at the age of 9. Ramesses II, who ruled Egypt for 66 years, is regarded as Egypt's most powerful and greatest pharaohs. The Great Temple at Abu Simbel features colossal statues of Ramesses II. Egypt's last pharaoh was a woman named Cleopatra. Cleopatra made Egypt one of the most powerful and wealthiest civilizations in the world.